start.
Now batting for the MVP, number 19, Azari McKinney. For the MVP, number 2, Anne-Marie Smith.
Thank you.
Olivia. Going, Kay. Come on, babe. Keep it going, Kay.
Come on, Kerrigan.
I stuck in that room and I got it out of that room. I mean, I could have stuck that stick in there and got it. When you go up in that room and let that one nut right there.
You can take the screen out of it?
Oh, ain't no screen in it.
It's supposed to be.
Ain't no screen. Not this one right here. Not this little one right there.
It's supposed to have a screen that don't come out.
Well, it ain't no screen in that one.
Go double O. Go defense. Come on, man. You got it, babe.
Macy. Deep breath and get out of your head. You got it.
You got it, babe. Go double O. Good pick. Come on, double O.
Yeah, I'm going to
Let's go defense.
Three.
Keep it going, left right here, baby. One.
Yeah. That's why I was telling her. Yeah, I got a crossbow. But I want to go get one of them electric cranks. You push the button. And it locks in the cell. Because used to, the only way you can use a crossbow is if you had a disability or some store or whatever. But now, but they're pricey. For the top of the home, you're looking at almost $1,000.
This was years ago. It was a PS, whatever.
Yeah. Scott was bought
by
Jenny Green. It had a little spike. I mean, a season later, he missed the elbow up. It
wasn't hard.
He's like, I might as well sell this
year.
I actually had a deer. I took my, y'all
ever
ate
it? Now ready for the MVP, number one, Noah.
I never got a shot.
Come on, Olivia.
Some brand new hoodie. Air, on it's on air by the time. All these dogs that I love, they don't want most people.
Yeah.
Nice,
I mean,
nice, his hair's been so long.
Whenever I would load that up, when I load it up to YouTube, it's going to say that I don't have rights to that music. So then I got to dispute it, and then they release it. But it's only for, like, Guam or Venezuela. I don't care if they see it or not. It's not for them. It's for people who want to follow patience and focus chaos. Even like if y'all wanted to get on there and pull it up, y'all can easily just rewind y'all.
That's the way you do it, girl.
I'm walking there. Those sit on the
river.
My brother. Hey, there's five of us.
Thank you. And I don't think I bought him anymore.
Good job.
So she, I can tell, she gets two steals. I'm saying. You know, okay. But anyway, my brother's here. What's So we've been talking about him for months, but.
That's just like
my mom. They would go there. Like, they would force or something.
I was like, we got
bones. Yeah,
hey, we got bones. And I sure don't want to go to Pigeon Forge in the middle of December.
Well, no,
don't
get me wrong. I don't mind Christmas time. Just to
get my
We are.
I don't want to. Have to end up in the snow and ice and all that.
I'll tell you this, my family, my whole family, 2 years ago, we all went.
Come on, Double O.
Had Christmas up there and all. We were in
shorts walking around. It was hot. That'd be my love. We get up there
and snow. Let me tell you, we all took our big old coats and our snow boots. We just knew we were going to come. And it was burning up hot.
Yeah, a lot of people nowadays just say camping. Yeah, I got a camper. No. No. I'm talking about kitchen tools, build a fire. You ain't got no electronics. Unfortunately, you can take electronics in there. But you got look what I got.
Yeah.
And they also got Wi-Fi boxes. But which I mean I'll sit there and watch my cell phone outside when I'm trying to go to sleep. But I also know what's out there in the woods.
Yeah.
Back when I was growing up, I didn't get it. And then I put up some trail cameras, I don't know what's out there. I mean, like in our club, we got, we're out on North Pumpkin Station Road, out of Fort Runnels County. And we got a good thing on the ground, all of them.
Do y'all open that up to other members?
I am able to.
Got her.
I am able to bring guests.
How are you?
I remember. I can't remember.
$370?
No, I think it's $270.
Oh,
it
ain't.
Anyway, I'm divided. I'm pretty much divided. So, her daddy's the president.
Well, if y'all ever get open, think about Scott.
I could actually talk to him.
Yeah, because you know, that's right up the road from our house. He would love that.
Yeah, we got to get in there. We got to get somebody. I ain't got time. To get in there with. The other guy that's in the club, he's got a tractor, but he ain't got a tractor. And his tractor back, he got to spend $1,000.
Well, up there on
Yeah.
go twos?
It should be 30. Yeah, I've been recording for 35 minutes already, so it'll be over about another 30 or 45 minutes.
Oh, Mason. Come on, boy. See it, hit it, baby. City Limits was right there at that that power load.
Don't tell me the story.
It was out at Three Ponds Place. Passed up. The City Limits sign was before.
City Limits right there at the power
load. You know how much longer the game
is? About 30. City Limits was right there at JC on that power load before they put power load.
Go 1-8.
But I tell you what, you've gotten faster.
Huh?
You've gotten a little bit faster. What's the rag on? Hit it, baby. Hit it. Come on, double O. Go double O.
Yeah, because I mean, you got that little road coming off right there. You can make it easy.
Ain't
that the old field house? That's the old clubhouse,
ain't it? Over
there?
Yeah. And maybe eventually, that's what they're
going to do. Probably will. I used to play golf right here. But they weren't getting no business. People kept stealing golf carts and stuff from me. They actually, my stepdad had a golf cart set up over here. You could leave a golf cart. So somebody come in here and bust down and lay a golf cart. My friend that put that big, long game over there. Tell her to drive, Mason. Let's go, three. Yell at her, baby. Yell at her. Come on, defense. Y'all got this. Come on, three. Five. Calm down, let's go. Rally up here,
Use it, three. Let's go.
Come on, baby.
Work, three, come on. Angry three, let's go. Defense, talk to her. Up, Macy.
Get it, Macy.
Thank you. Let's go 2-3. Get it started again. Let's go, babe. Got it, 2-3.
Okay.
101. Come on, one. Got it, babe. Hit it, baby. Get your ribby.
You got it, Addison. Straighten it out.
Confidence. Come on, babe.
You got it, Macy.
You know you can do it. Let's go. Double O. Get you a couple of ribbies right here, Double O.
Thank you. Come on, Sissy, your turn, baby.
Get your ribby right here. Three, come on, babe.
Come on, baby.
Power, babe. Let's go. Macy, tell her to drive, baby. Tell her to drive. Go defense. Let's hold them, defense. Come on. Three. You all love it, babe. You all love it. Okay. On three.
It should be.
Should be. It's been an hour and 11 minutes. so it should be over. It's been an hour and 11 minutes. Come on, girls. Y'all be ready.
Come on, three, make it work.
Come on, Macy, get her. Second, easy out. Yes. Is that ball game? Is that ball game?
Blow that ball.
No, that's ball game.